λέγαμε.
Για πούτσες.
Λέγαμε για την κλίση.
Για την κλίση στην πούτσα. Ναι, που άμα είναι μπανανέ, γενικά δεν
κάνει. Άλλο
είναι αυτό. Άλλο είναι αυτό. Άλλο είναι αυτό.
Αυτό.
This.
Ναι, 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 αλλά πρέπει να έχει αυτό, πρέπει να έχει αυτό, για να γίνεται σε άλλη λεπτή.
Ποιο αυτό? Αυτό! Α,
δεις! Αυτό να πηγαίνει στην κλειτορίδα και αυτό να πηγαίνει.
Να εσύ.
Γιατί με κοιτάς έτσι.
Ε,
γιατί με κοιτάς έτσι.
Δεν είπα, ναι.
Γιατί την τρέπεις.
Γιατί είναι μικρή και τώρα. Καλό. Έλα, εντάξει, μια χαρά παρνούσαν τώρα, μην μπαίνεις σε μαλακίες.
Γιατί με ρώτησε.
Έτσι.
Και είχατε και εγκόμενο το πιο μικρό πουλί, ας πούμε.
Σου έλεγα εγώ πριν ότι έχω τύχει σε τύπο, ο οποίος είναι κορυφαίος χορευτής της Ευρώπης αυτή τη στιγμή. Και είναι πάρα πολύ καλό παιδί. Και στην αρχή άρχισαμε να κάνουμε παρέα. Οπότε όταν είδα το πουλί που ήταν τόσο, δεν μπορούσα να κάνω και τίποτα. Δεν μπορούσα να φύγω.
Καπλωμένη ήταν τόσο.
Ναι. Και του είπα, εγώ δεν θα το βάλω στο αυτή.
Εμένα είναι γύρω στα 16-17 εκατοστά. Αλλά είναι χοντρό.
Πόσο χοντρό.
Το έχουμε καταλάβει.
Ποια είναι η διαμετρό στο 16?
Είναι τόσο, ας πούμε.
Δεν ξέρουμε πολύ, είναι δυσλεκτική.
Είναι χοντρό.
Πόσο το 16 τόσο.
Το έχουμε καταλάβει.
Πού το έχεις καταλάβει εσύ?
Από τα δάχτυλά σου.
Από τα δάχτυλα, ε. Για πες μας.
Είναι στάνταρ αυτό με τα δάχτυλα. Αν έχεις λεπτά
για τη μύτη λένε, για τη μύτη λένε.
Και από μύτη.
Και τι τα μυτόργα.
Όχι, αλλά τα δάχτυλα.
Να ρωτήσουμε και το μάτι
που κάθεται εκεί μόνο σου.
Άσκη.
Can we see your fingers? Okay, I say long but not so thin.
Yes, I agree, definitely.
Come on, reveal. Tell us. I think he's embarrassed.
Maybe.
You know what this means?
What this means?
What do you think?
What you think? That we have to go closer.
Like this? Is this close enough?
Hardly.
Do you think you can make Martin horny?
Horny?
Yeah.
Me?
All together.
What? Are you here? What you said?
Αν μπορείς να καβλώσεις το μάτι. Both. But the body proof is gonna be the proof.
Can you make Martin horny?
I don't know.
Yeah,
I think he's straight.
What?
I think he's straight.
So? What?
So, I'm not his sexual preference.
conceive.
Do you think she got angry?
What?
Do you think she got angry?
Yes.
Why?
Because there is tension. And we are pretending not to see the elephant in the room.
Which is?
Which is the fact that we're ready to eat each other for less or more money, which is that we don't trust each other, which is that we don't feel we're ready to do this, which is many things, and which is that Martin did not handle the situation right, the situation about Miranda, because we all need, as far as the salary is up, everybody needs the money. Yes, we're in Greece, we're underpaid. I live with 160 euros per week, per month, sorry. Yes, we all need it. You can't ask for some people to leave some money for another person. It's like social experiment, and I feel like social
experiment
animal.
How this came to conversation?
Yeah. What?
How did this conversation came to be?
Like that. Maybe. I wanted to say this.
Yeah, but from
or
the
maybe
other.
Maybe I'm trying to make a point. Or maybe. What do you think?
About what?
Am I trying to make a point?
I don't know. That's why I asked you.
You asked me what?
What did I ask?
What did you ask me?
What did I ask you?
What did you ask me? If you didn't ask me if I tried to make a point, you asked how the conversation started. Can you ask me? I started it because you went to the comfortable room.
Did I?
Yes.
Were you there?
This is the code we use.
But was I there?
You stayed a little bit out of this room, which is comfortable.
Do you want to say that I need to be comfortable?
Yes.
Is this bad?
What?
What else do you think about it?
Generally? Actually, I do. Do you want me to show?
Here's the big part. No, this team is 6 years on this team.
What? What?
Team? Yeah, but let's do it seriously, as an interview. Just say honestly why
as an artist or as a butterfly? Should I answer?
No, really now. Don't fuck around. Just say why you made the butterfly.
Felt like it.
Huh?
I felt
yeah,
like
and why you are
butterfly.
Here to do whatever you feel. This is what
why
we want to explain.
Why are we here? Why we did the butterfly?
With the butterfly. Why did we do the butterfly?
Because we did. No, we did do the butterfly, but this was actually yours idea.
I don't remember. Who started the song?
Me.
You started. So you're responsible. You dragged me into it.
I dragged you into it.
Uh-huh.
So you didn't have a choice.
No, not really.
Like, not doing it.
I was taken by surprise.
You were taken by surprise?
No, no, please, just go straight. Say, why?
Why I did the butterfly?
Yeah.
I felt like a butterfly at the time.
Okay, and how do you think it helped the atmosphere?
It helped the atmosphere because it enlightened it.
Yeah, but we actually needed the opposite.
With going crazy.
But that
I
was
felt,
not going...
I felt like we didn't need the opposite.
I think we actually need to go... much deeper into it.
Much deeper into?
Not the lighter way, but the heavier way. We are few and we need to explore.
Okay.
You messed it up.
Well, you were also doing the butterfly. Why do you follow her?
I like following people.
Yeah, okay, but here you need to be strong and you need to actually follow the clock.
Oh, yeah.
What does the clock say?
Well, I mean, we agreed on something. You cannot just let the situation go by itself.
I followed the clock.
Okay, to a certain extent, but I don't think... Were you aware of the clock?
Hmm?
Were you aware of the clock?
I just started humming when it was 2:20.
I'm talking to her.
Sorry.
No, I wasn't.
Okay.
Ah.
If we don't use the devices, they're not going to work. We need to cut through. We need to cut through ourselves. We need to cut the automatic pilot.
Your hand, please. Yeah.
Don't you want to help my pain?
No. Why not?
People are calling you a pervert.
Are calling me a pervert?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just trying to help you.
You should take your hand off of her.
Oh.
But he's helping.
What if he's not?
I can feel he's helping.
I'm heating up your tummy.
Exactly.
What if he later hurt you?
No.
Maybe I hit you.
Okay, you can try. Okay. Don't try like that the first time. But just try.
A little bit.
Yeah. No.
I mean, with the intention to make her hurt.
You will find the intention.
No, I can just do this for fun. Or maybe a little bit harder than that, but
harder.
Until a certain point. I can't.
Please.
Really? Very sex women have tried to convince me to
Please.
Hit them, but I can't.
Please.
No. Please don't hit me anymore. Come on.
Hit me.
How hard, like, define?
Try.
1 to 10. 10, your head falls down. 1 is like that.
Okay, 5.
My turn.
Yeah, but 5, not like 8.
No,
6.
You won't resist. 5, my 5.
Harder.
You don't have to hit her.
She told me to.
That doesn't mean you have to.
She likes it.
Do you not think so? She likes hitting you, but she doesn't like being hit back.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Why do you apologize?
That was like 3.
Why do
no,
you apologize?
You know, sometimes maybe it's has to find you here, otherwise it can be dangerous.
Yeah.
If it's here,
No, it's okay.
What are you doing?
They're hitting me and then they're kissing me.
Kissing?
Yeah.
He hit you, right?
Yeah.
He hit you in the face?
Yeah.
You're blushing.
This is really uncomfortable. I don't want to hit
that here. Hit here. Just a little bit. I want to see something. Really, it's a matter of investigation.
Can I hit you?
No.
Why?
You must hit here.
Who says?
Me.
No, I don't.
Come on, I'll hold your hands.
don't want to keep it.
Come on! A little slap!
A slap.
Come on!
Because I don't want to. Do you want this, you hardcore woman? Do we want to slap here?
Oh, yeah, the
come on, the hardcore one, come on. Come on, the hardcore one, come on. Come on.
Hello.
Let's try this.
I'm hitting here, don't worry.
You can't make me hit her.
I can't make you hit her.
You cannot make me hit her.
I can't, I know. It's just if you like.
If you like it,
to hit her, but now she's dead.
Oh no, I have my 4 minutes left.
But the others of you
make me not. I know.
So, am I alone for this? I am alone, right?
Oh shit. Bad timing. That's okay.
You're observing, you're smiling. And you, the hardcore one, you're observing and making circles. And you, the dancer, you're observing with your nice, you know, walking around. You've got this nice body. And you, the class, and you, the artist. She's the smart one. And you are the man. You're the man.
The man.
I have this sexual feeling today. I'm sure I can make you horny.
Yeah, you can try. I will think of my grandma.
Your grandma?
Yeah, that she's in the hospital.
She's in the hospital?
Yes.
Oh my god, you made me sad now.
Ragazzi, no, no. Is that your 5 minutes of glory?
No. Is that your 5 minutes of glory?
Are you the glory hole?
No.
Would you like to become?
No.
Do you know what is a glory hole?
No.
Google it.
Okay.
Pandas.
Yeah. Ella.
Take your hands.
No. No, I don't. I won't.
Take your hands.
Okay, stop that.
Oh, the other bit is more powerful. If you keep, I can make her stay still if you keep the phone.
It's funny when another people. My socks are going out.
Yeah.
It's funny when other people.
It's standing when other people are getting pissed off and you are not.
No.
I'm sure you had the same feeling sometimes before.
What? Well,
it's funny when other people are getting pissed off. Who? Oh, you mean between us?
Yeah, and you are not.
Like waiting for Godot rehearsal.
Hey, it's Sunday. It's Sunday, and our audience is documental people, and most of them they are watching today, so they watch.
Ah.
We have the same microscope for 5 minutes and then we start having.
Okay. Sure that I hit you before.
Oh, you survived. I'm sorry.
Gonna take her inside? Most είναι φασίδα. Αν μας το μόνο που θα μας κάνει κακό είναι τον άλλο. Δεν
σου πάστε
να c'è un ragazzo qua che mi chiede se il pavimento è freddo.
I pescati.
Sì. C'è un ragazzo qua che mi chiede se il pavimento è freddo. Cosa ne pensi tu?
Ma in crio. Got it! Fai. Ho detto fatto ma in crio.
Sei con camera.
Rani da
You try, you fail, you fail again, you try better, fail better, is it fail?
Fail.
Okay.
You try.
I got it now.
Try again.
I think I got it now.
Fail better.
Okay, you don't
you
have to stop. Okay,
fail,
you don't have to stop.
Try again.
Okay, you don't have to stop.
Who said it, Roosevelt?
No, Beckett.
Ah.
Who wrote also the Waiting for Godot. Why are you people whispering in there? Did you make your minds?
Kind of, yeah.
Did you?
I think so.
Okay. I have one more minute. Do you?
What? I don't keep the time.
Why?
Because it doesn't make sense to me.
Yes, but this was the direction.
What direction?
Direction, yes.
I don't.
Okay.
But Smaranda seems to be following directions right now.
Is she on or is she off?
I think she is off, well, being on to something.
I don't understand. You speak with...
She's
laughing.
Daphne, are you having fun?
You're talking about...
Are you praying?
You're happy? You're pleased. Bravo. Me?
How does it smell like?
Thank you.
Not nice? That is definitely praying there. I see a praying. Let me see you praying harder.
Thank you. Okay, asks what is the Documenta 14.
Who asked?
There's someone from the thread.
Well, it's us.
What's your name?
Anjmarava.
No, you said it's us, so I asked if this is your name. What?
That's Yanis.
No. I was asking about Documenta 14, mm-hmm. and you started talking about our names.
Documenta 14 is us. It is our name.
And what are we?
Participants.
Are you a participant?
Mm-hmm.
Are you getting paid?
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
I hope I will be.
He asks, or they ask, of what?
Of what? Of what is Documenta 14 made?
Participants of what?
I won't give you the answer if you seek. The intellectual stupid stuff about how art is something more than people being
I think she's sexy.
What? Sexy?
Yeah, what she does.
I think you're sexy.
Yeah? Find me attractive?
Yeah, is that your new shirt?
Yeah.
Maybe I should wear it without the shirt, you know, like be here.
What is she doing?
What do you think she's doing?
Trying to impress us, maybe? Yeah, she's hot. Somebody says you're hot.
This thing that she does with her ass is very nice.
Hmm?
This thing that she does with her ass is very nice.
Show them your ass.
And what are you doing? Daphne, Smaragda.
I'm watching.
What?
I'm
yeah, you're watching.
Because she wants me.
Yes. Want to do something else?
Me?
Yes. Do you like watching her?
She's wearing her blouse.
Yeah, I told her it's very nice. But why did you take it off?
To discuss. Because... What about today? Because I think the time came.
May I?
Yeah.
Yes.
What?
No, let's discuss about today, it's true.
Give me hers.
No, no, mine, please, do that.
What are you doing?
The periscope, please turn off. We're going to be.
I'm the only one wearing clothes at this point.
Me too.
That's why that's why the camera is on me. Go ahead.
Come here.
I really hope my dad never sees that.
Here's the hot girl. What hot girl did you expect to see? Why are you laughing?
Hey. I already have my fans. No need for bro showing. Okay. The thing with 5 minutes off, 5 minutes, 5 minutes on, which I did precisely to the bone, as we say in Greek, is helpful because the situation with my hair, I can't see this when.
What about the 5 minutes?
Yeah, it was really helpful because
this is my shirt.
It lets the situation breathe, but not helpful on the other hand, because I feel like when I'm on, I've got to do something, whether it occurs or not. So maybe it is a little bit overacting. But still. Not bad. It felt better than other days. It feels.
Somebody says we're overacting for sure. When will we be again?
What?
When will we be again on?
Is that really a
big at the 2nd of April, I think, about around 6 or 7.
What are you talking about?
Somebody asks when are we on again?
Ah, he liked us.
Yeah, that's right.
Can you ask him?
What? Did you like us?
Well, I think it's my story.
Yanis, you're cool, bro, somebody said.
To finish my story. I was a bit.
You were?
shirt. I thought, fuck, he got super angry.
But what really now, why do you think that the dimension of the dick is such a common discussion among people? Do you think that... Yeah, but I mean, like, why is it so important? Why, like, culturally, why it has a certain, you know what I mean?
His phone, little rabbit.
Anyway, this talk that we did in the beginning, it created a lot of tension. It was very real. I felt very bad at some point, so I went out. This situation you created in the beginning with me, it could have been acknowledged, if you had audience, and...
I meant it.
What?
I meant it. Sorry.
What else?